We're getting a better look at the destruction in Tonga. These are new photos of the capital city of Nuku'alofa. Entire communities are buried under ash. Most of the damage involves debris, uprooted trees, and downed power lines. Other islands are believed to have much worse damage than this, but severed communication lines continue to make it difficult to get information. Geologists say further eruptions are likely in the coming days and weeks, posing an ongoing tsunami risk.